Hello, this is Panelogy number 7. Today I want to show you this yellow pinkish book here. It contains comics from Mr. Gilbert Shelton. The first half belongs to the Fabulous Furry Freak Brothers, but I want to talk about this guy here, Wonder Warthog. The book came out in 1975. And it was published in Germany by 2001. I surely have bought it several years later, but I was still an easy to impress teen back then, who just read nice funny comics like Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Asterix, and so on before. And just one Superman comic I remember, which was quite annoying for me because it was so silly. Superman in space against some evil character, and they are just blowing bolts at each other, and it goes, "Ha! Feel my might, you evil one. Now, Superman, I have more power. Shazam! Shazim!" And that was this comic book, and I decided that this would be my last Superman in my life. Yeah, I changed my meaning a little. But just a little, I still do think that this Wonder Warthog is someone I can relate much more to till today, because he's not just good. He has his bad days, his very bad days. And he's sometimes sadistic and makes bad jokes, and he's looking for revenge if someone pisses on him. And the second main reason why I did love this comics so much and still do somehow is the simple, modest, unboastful style they are drawn in. It encouraged me to do my own comics, to try somehow it by myself. And of course to discover that simple not always means easy, and that the drawings by Mr. Gilbert Shelton always are much more spirited and better to look at as my own tryings. But at least I did try, and it helped me in my personal development, if you will, because nothing is won if a reader has always this feeling of, oh, I can't do this, it's so perfect, there's no inspiration in these things sometimes. Sometimes. Okay, if I think about Francesco Francavilla or other modern comic artists, maybe it's simply another issue, but I think you can get what I... Thanks for listening and watching. Goodbye.